We pick up the men's championship on the top of the second inning. Both teams with 6 runs in the first on 3 homers. In the gold and white is Phil Matt from Dan Smith Proton. The undefeated team taking on Seminoles and Jeff Grouse, the pitcher. An A team based out of Oklahoma. Bounce her up the middle, base hit. Top of 2, 6-6. It's Jason Matusik, the 2 hitter. Dan Smith, a major team. Seminoles, an A team, so they'll be 12 home run limit.
Stop it. Flattering me.
Got the out. What a play by the shortstop, Connor Murray. Pull out diver in that 5-6 hole. Seminoles defense, Zane Trammell at third. Connor Murray just made that great play at short. Middleman. Was Chris Hansen. Looks like Oliver Odell, I think. So it's middle now. Hunter Ramirez at second. Mike Ortiz at first. And JoJo Bennett. That's a line drive, 2-run homer. 8-6, Dan Smith lead. Jeff Grouse on the mound, longtime conference pitcher. Pitched with Bud Light back in the day. Sinister, a whole bunch of other team play, even Smash It Sports in the Major World Series, I believe, with them. Matt Cochran's the catcher. Dodds with a base hit to center. It's Selby in center. We are in Carroll Stream, Illinois for the Windy City Classic. Started with 29 teams, 21 of them were from the conference. 4 major teams, we're down to 2. Seminoles trying to force the if game. Big John Nelson with the base hit. That's Kennemer in left, or actually right field. 300 foot fences, our official turf infields. 70-foot bases, 50-foot pitching rubber, using the Dudley Pro-M ball, and 240 bat compression testing. It's Dallas Mag on the dish. That's a no-doubter for Kirsten. Jarrell Jenkins, 11-6 Dan Smith lead, top of 2. Selby back to the fence, leaps. It's out of here, solo homer, 12-6. It's hanging, caught on the run by the left fielder. Might be Justin Beal out there. And that's Chris O'Brien in the middle. Odell's the DH. Brett Rettenmeyer, the batter. Base hit to the gap by Rettenmeyer. He's been hitting doubles all weekend. Connor Murray again. Guns him at first. Murray might have hurt his arm. Oh, no, he looks all right. Great play. 12-6. Dan Smith wearing the gold today. Bill Pinkham pitching. That's Brett Rettenmeyer in the middle. Shortstop's JoJo Bennett. Third base, Phil Matt. Hitting for Seminoles is Jeff Grouse. That's a solo homer. 12-7. Seminoles chasing 5. Left fielder out there is Matusik. Center fielder is Josh Kirsten. And right fielder is Terrell Jenkins. First base, John Nelson. Second base, Brian DeZern. The batter is Connor Murray. Line drive, base hit. Could be a double.
Vince, that had to be your call.
Yes, 1,000%.
O'Brien, the batter.
Why?
Chris Hansen coaching third over there, so obviously injured or not playing. So Matt stays in play, makes the catch. Cochran to right. Jenkins makes the catch. Looks like he slipped. Last pitch to Odell, who knocks it over the fence. 300 foot fences here. 12-9.
Wait.
Justin Beal, the batter. He hits it. Jenkins makes the cut. 12-9. Top of three. Top of three, 12-9 Dan Smith. Back to the top of the order. Bill Matt. Let off every inning. Tumbler hammered it. Homer. 13-9. Tusick the batter. Dan Smith running out of homers. Only five left. And a nice piece of hitting by Tusick, base hit. JoJo Bennett. Inside strike, nice pitch from Grouse. Grouse is the pitcher for the number one police team in the country.
Here, let me try.
And he gets him at home. 15-9. Arjun Dodds. Hammer. Diving catch by Beal on left. Sure, he had it at first, let it bounce by him. Working on a defensive MVP over there. 84 degrees, wind blowing across from right to left. It's our three-run home. Yeah. I think I'm... Oh, I robbed him. 18-9, Dan Smith leads, bottom of three. Brett Meyer. Got him. Oh, good defense. Nice sliding backhand. Raina-like. Oh, he hit it through Nelson. They almost got out on three ground balls. Ramirez, line drive homer. Someone's on the board here in the third. 18-11, they're down. I'll do it. 18-11. We go to the fourth. Phil Matt with a good shoe game. Going with the gold. Jeff Grouse. Phil Matt has now let off all four innings. Two-run homer, 20-11. Dan Smith's going to start trying to push some run rolls here. 30 after 3, 20 after 4, 15 after 5. I gave up on it, but Bennett's ball was He flicked it fair down the right field line for a double. That was a good distance. And Nelson walks.
Oh, damn it!
Full count to Terrell Jenkins. Gonna ease a swing at it, but stayed in there. Beal with another catch at the fence. Smith on the field leads 25-11. Seminoles down 14, but they have six homers left. Dan Smith, no homers left. Joe Bennett snares the line.
Go back here.
What? You?
O'Brien to left. Base hit. Murray's going to go first to third. Metcalf walks. Base is loaded.
One away.
Roll it up, Coco.
Oliver Odell should be free swinging here. Slam. 25-15.
Easy.
Selby with a double. Beal scores. 25-16. Nice catch by Jenkins down the inning. 25-16. Dan Smith leads by 9. We go to the fifth. That's leading off the top of the fifth. Dan Smith up 9. He's led off all 5 innings. Selby couldn't quite come up with a base hit. Ooh, right past O'Brien, base hit. Bennett for the gap, that's going to score one. Ten run lead. Leader fell in. I gave up on that foul ball, but Kenemer ran it down deep in foul territory. Runners are going to advance.
Come on.
Home run by Ramirez off the glove, or close off the glove of Matusik. Back there in the woods, that's the tournament director, Stroy and Kennison, looking for home run balls. All right, it's Kennemer who made a nice play in the top half of the inning, 28-16. Dan Smith leads Seminoles. Seminoles also sponsored by NACFS Inc. as well as Louisville Slugger. Kirsten's out there. Makes the catch. Kind of a lazy championship game, but there's been some good defensive plays. Dan Smith used up all their homers early. Now we're seeing if Seminoles can come back and force an F game. Connor Murray with the solo, 28-17. O'Brien solo.
Stepped out last time.
28-19. William Dewey, who came in to pinch run, makes the play. Dan Smith leads by 9. We go to the top of the 6th. Top of 6. Dan Smith leads 28-19. They're out of home runs. Have been for a long time. Like they moved Ramirez to right. Didn't come up with it. All right, Brian DeZern hit a triple there.
1-1.
Rettenmeier takes a strike. Swung on. Murray's got it. He's got a gun. Gets the out. Riley Norris pinch hitting for Bill Pinkham. Center field, base hit.
Alright,
what a
way, play.
Oh, Matt. Drive a truck through that hole over there. Oh, off the glove of Trammell down into the corner. Matt's gonna score. Matusik with a triple. Trammell almost stabbed that line. Ramirez makes the catch. Bottom of the 6th, Odell grounds out to Desert. Championship game, Windy City Classic, top of the 6th, bottom of the 6th. Desert again. Bottom of the 6th, Seminoles down 13. I think they have 2 homers left. Trammell hits it off the handle for a base hit. So we had no doubter. 32-21. That was a 3-run homer. 32-22. Have to score 10 runs on 1 homer here in the last inning and a half to tie. Last pitch to Ortiz. Base hit. Ramirez hits the last homer, hobbles off. That's a pinch hit attempt. Matt leaps and catches it. Brian Thurpleton pinch hitting. Right center.
Oh, yeah.
Dooley with a nice play, pitches to Pinkham, who beats him to the bag, spikes it, and walks off. All right, we're in the seventh inning. Dan Smith trying to close out the Windy City Classic here in Carroll Stream, Illinois, just outside of Chicago at the McCaslin Sports Park. Willie Dooley's out. Home run, dead ball out. Josh Kirsten base hit. Yeah. Jenkins, one out, one on. Left fielder. Makes the catch. Brian Deser. Runner on second. Hit it right at the umpire. A double, another run scored. Brett Meyer walked, first and second for Pinkham with two outs, top of seven. Bouncer to Zane Trammell, gets the force. Seminoles will need a bunch in the bottom of the seventh. O'Brien lined out to Desern while I was messing with the battery. One out. Bouncer, Brett, no way. Oh, he got him. What a play. What a play. What a play by JoJo Bennett. Two outs. Dan Smith one out away from winning this tournament, and there it is. Desern's gonna catch it. Dan Smith beats Seminoles here at the Windy City.